Today we're going to be showing troubleshooting techniques for the pitcher rinser. If you're using the pitcher rinser and when you're pushing the black star, water doesn't come out of the spray mechanism, we're going to show you how to fix that problem. First, take your drain tray out, then turn off your main water supply. Once your main water supply is turned off, you can release your main water line. Then you can undo your John Guest fitting. Inside, using a flathead screwdriver, we're going to undo the main shaft. When this happens, you'll see the seal will be up the shaft. We'll use Loctite. With the Loctite, we're going to get a decent amount around the bottom of the plate. And then we'll slide the gasket back down onto that plate. Put it back inside the cylinder and tighten back up. We generally leave for 8 hours in order for the glue to completely go off. With that, we get the John Guest fitting, put the John Guest fitting back on. And after that time has elapsed, we can connect our main water line drain tray. We can turn the water supply back on and it's ready to use.